sister-in-law. She is Latino, and her family, I love hanging out with them and practicing my Espanol un poquito. I learned so much from her family, but I think it's really hard to separate out Arizona and subtract Latino culture because it's so much a part of who we are as a state. And Arizona wouldn't be Arizona without what the Latino community brings.
So there's not one specific lesson you could share with me, other than Espanol with you. It's one third of the state.
Yes, absolutely. I think there's many lessons. The emphasis on family values, hard work. Those are something that I value in my own life.
Stop playing. Y'all gotta stop playing with me. Stop playing. She running for governor? Stop playing with me. This woman is running for governor of Arizona. This is the... What? I thought Kamala Harris was bad. What in the... Oh no, this is exactly why this woman has not debated Carrie Lake. What? Like, the Latinos, I'm kin to one, and I like being around them, and they work hard, and family values they have, and what in the in the hell is wrong with this woman? You don't need to be running for governor. You need to be hooked on phonics, girl. Cause you don't need to be running for governor, baby girl. All that word salad. Damn, I thought Kamala Harris was bad. But my goodness, you got Kamala Harris beat. People, before I continue talking about this embarrassment of a woman, today's video is sponsored by you-know-who, the great Noble Gold. Give them a call at 1-877-646-5347 or click the link in this video description. If you need help protecting your money, protecting your retirement, Noble Gold can help you. Give them a call. Now, back to this embarrassment of a woman that's running for governor of Arizona. She does not want to debate Carrie Lake, and now I know why. Because she's not going to have nothing to say. She ain't got nothing to say. This woman don't know nothing. Can't even get a word out. Girl, you running for governor. You need to say something. But you know what? These Democrats are still going to get out there and vote for this woman. Because they don't care about... They don't care if these politicians know anything, if they can do anything. They just do what the media tell them to do. Carrie Lake is actually going to fight for Arizona. She's actually going to do great things for Arizona. She's going to finish building that damn wall. Helping these illegals out of this country. Deporting all of them. Stopping the drugs from coming in from the border. All these drugs that are killing our American people. Carrie Lake is going to do a lot. Y'all get out there and vote for Carrie Lake. Go check her out. But this woman right here, this other woman is an embarrassment.